Going back to school can be a nerve-wracking thing for students. Hi, this is Steve from College Express, and today we're going to be talking about some methods that can help you beat your back-to-school anxiety. It is always important to prioritize your safety, comfort, and mental health. If you're in an environment that doesn't make you feel safe, you have every right to remove yourself or bring it to the attention of a trusted adult. By avoiding too much pressure on yourself, you'll alleviate anxiety and avoid building up stress. When you remove the expectation that you have to excel at all times, life will be a lot easier. If you're always a straight A student, getting a few B's on assignments here and there isn't a slight on you or your accomplishments. Focus on yourself first and know when you need rest. Self-care is always essential, especially when you're in a new environment or life situation. A fresh school year brings about changes within itself, creating a new expectation and challenge. Take the time to take care of yourself and manage your stress in whatever way feels right to you. Habits like journaling, remembering to rest, taking intentional time for friends and family, and exercising are all great ways to practice self-care. Creating intentional social time can break down back-to-school anxiety for all students, especially if you're learning online this year. Join clubs and groups, whether they're online or responsibly social distance, and have structured social time around activities you enjoy. Both of these things will bring passion and happiness into your life, getting you excited about being a student instead of feeling anxious about it. Don't avoid your feelings of anxiety. Instead, acknowledge them and face them head on. Even though anxiety can feel isolating and lonely, try to remember that you're not alone and plenty of people are experiencing the same feelings as you. Your emotions and experiences are valid and you deserve the time, effort, and consideration to manage them in a healthy way. If you like this video, make sure to like and hit that subscribe button. Also, click the bell button if you want to know when the next video goes live for a notification.